one is capacity, number two is intent. I sit down and think, when I write, I can smell the ink. I babble for the desert wall of the Sphinx. The ideas have come from God, even I'm stunned. 1,000 bars from the real iron lungs. This never been done before in history. Poet love, yet infinity.
Check fighting, like habitants of Nordic seas. Eye disease, followed with pop rock and heart disease. Thor's hammer in my grammar, rhymes designed not for clamor. You're stammering, North American, African, Mexican, Anglican, Buddhist, Hebrew. Anyone's welcome in our crew. Stay true, and contract, and spread. This word spit flu, Vikings and faces flew. Spit by skin with loose screws. Into the Atlantic with Semantic sail through the Pacific. Keep all the predicates specific. Magnificent project, prolific hieroglyphics. Impact horrific, stereotyping scientific glitches.
Oh, sorry, I got the wrong banner up. Sorry, shitty start. This is Presto. This is Presto night. Presto has five requests in.
Yeah. So this,
if you're watching now, obviously you're a fan of the show, and you're watching episode 2.1, the first series of the twos. We got next week, 2.2. The week after that, 2.3. The person who has the most requests during those three live shows gets to make an entire mixtape for 2.4. And then we take a break. Then we're going to take a break. We're going to take a week off, you know, do it again soon. So it's a 4 week, it's a 5 week rotation, 4 weeks of tunes, 3 weeks of mixtapes, 1 week of your mixtape that you make, and then a week off where we can just, you know, go for dinner with the family or whatever. Sahtyre. So this is the press that we got. Sahtyre featuring Jag. This one is called Dark
Liquor.
I don't really want to start it yet because Ignacio is not back. It is only a 2.5 minute song.
Yeah, that's fine.
Should I just play like a tune? Sorry if you're watching this in the future and it's an edit. I got to take a pee. You got to take a pee?
Sure.
Okay, let's
all right.
Let's go take a pee.
Got bearded soldiers enraged, moving big boulders. Their egos smolder with their separated shoulders. The strength flush holder, lawn chair unfolder. We're dimensionally older. Wilkin, Damo, Cole, smolder. And I told her to order some black boots and mortar. She turned into a pocket hoarder. Thinking nickels were quarters. These young powder snorters getting shorter and shorter. Public domain reporters, just pop rock exporters. Hip hop is the victim. Displaying its obvious symptoms. Molecular prism shedding their infinite wisdom. All of our necks have been bitten. Stricken with pure wicked, just as we depicted, politicians becoming crickets. Beyond this point restricted, so prepare to be convicted. The wizards all predicted that our directions would get twisted. A world lost in pop rock, with babies wearing aqua mohawks, leaving masses all shocked with their lips and shit crock. I sink lips because I control the world's brains. I'm that motherfucker giving your favorite shirt new bloodstains. Another itch on your back that you just can't seem to reach. I'm that look on your wife's face when your house gets got bearded soldiers enraged, moving big boulders. Their egos smolder with their separated shoulders. The strength flush holder, lawn chair unfolder. We're dimensionally older. Wilkin, Damo, Cole, smolder.
Good. We are good. We are back. We took a little pee break, Ignacio, since you were not there. Chuck's still taking a pee.
Well, that's what I had to go do, man.
Yeah,
it had to happen.
If that happens, dude, like I've gotten to the point in these podcasts where it's like I don't. This is more like a video chat with a couple friends, to be honest.
Yeah.
Like, it's not even about performing anymore. That's why I'm okay with the conscious channel being abandoned. You know, like, I'd rather do this than...
Yeah.
You know, than...
We're chilling, bro. Chilling. Listening to some tunes. Fucking
so,
chill.
If you gotta piss, just fucking say it and we'll take a break. Who cares?
Fucking do it.
And
yeah.
anybody who is a true Sahtyre
bio break.
Anybody who is a true Sahtyre fan is still watching and realizing now you're going to get three middle-aged men listening to this song that don't have to piss. That is pretty cool.
And you know what?
that is a way to describe it.
Justin Aguilar is here alive, and he says he loves
Justin
the podcast.
Justin Aguilar, dude. Yeah. He's been here for fucking years,
long
dude.
Time, dude. Long
years,
time.
Justin
shout
Aguilar.
Out. Shout out to Justin, dude. Shout out. Yeah.
Oh, that's good stuff. That's good stuff.
Yeah.
Justin Aguilar. Fuck, it's been a while since we talked to him.
Dude, yeah, he's been around for a long
years.
Time.
I bet you 3 years.
Long time, dude.
I bet you 3 years.
Yeah.
That's fucking
I'm glad he found us again.
Yeah, me too. Let's get into your tune. This one's called Sahtyre. This is Presto. It's Presto night, everybody. He's got five tracks in tonight.
Let's go.
Flow crazy like your baby mama off dark liquor. Said I go the hardest, told her I ain't gon' argue with you. Such love, Weston, like I'm up in the bomb adventure. I don't know you like that, fuck it, I'ma still party with you. I run the numbers, cause you know they hate to see smart niggas. Born in the kitchen, I been doper than pot whippers. And I know niggas that do anything for a hot dinner. Fuck around and clean your ass in the dark river. Flow so fucking smooth, I kinda feel like the shark swimming. Shine so fucking bright, they turn a white bitch dark skinny. Bitch, if I said it, better act like God said it. Since I got ready, treat that bit like star credit. Don't get a damn, all right, I keep it right with it. It's
awesome.
All these fools fake, they augmented. Do not fit it. Don't pay attention, that's my squad in it. I'm hard-headed. They say I'm cocky, guess I'm big-headed and hog-heavy. Gassing like I'm sipping unleaded. I'm high-headed. These niggas have stepping, I don't get it. I'm long-legged. I'm smoking to my lungs. Kettle black like the pie city. Fuck around and get your top shredded like shot letters.
Hey, look, don't really come around cause these niggas envy. See me taking shots till the shit is empty. Now this shit a different frenzy. Niggas sold records on the line and now these bitches friendly. A nigga wore a mask up in the hood before the shit was trendy. On them cold nights, I sold white that I would get from Lindsay. Quarantine jag up in my bag, I'm on a different busy. Now I get different pussy, sucking on different titties. Bucket list, me and my baby fucking different cities. Swear I got the rappers running. I got a problem, then the clappers coming. You better be strapped or something. See you on the gram, a lot of rappers frontin'. It's not a cap, I'm coming. I'm trying to see the power, dog, before I'm half a hundred. What you think this drama about? Niggas they'll kill you for a verse. I got all kind of clout. And we can't have no convo if you never poured the llama out. And we can't have no convo if you still up in your mama house. And yeah, that go for bitches too. Pillow talking about a nigga life. Well, that's what snitches do. Get you killed and everybody round you. Who gon' witness who? Yeah, I done did some damage in these Jordans. Who gon' fit this shoe? Me and Brody loan to stick together. Come and get this glue, facts. Call this nigga round, act like they hold it down. But really talk behind the nigga back. Them niggas molding now. Me and Angel seeing so much cash that we can't fold it now. The safe is overflowing. Niggas mamas gotta hold it now. Bitches say he bullin' shit, yeah. That nigga too legit. You can smell the stench when I walk in like a pool of shit. Come from where a nigga was a kid, they made it rude to spit. Stop telling these people that I trapped. They made it cool to snitch. Jack.
Okay, so two 16s. Fucking a 16 each. Fucking dude, this I had this revelation during this tune. These guys are probably like 15, 20 years younger than us, right? This is the evolution of lyrical hip hop. This is what it has become. These are the guys who listen to Wu-Tang, whose dads listen to Wu-Tang, and they listen to Wu-Tang through their dads. How cool is that, dude? The next generation. Well, this is our music that we love. This is the evolution of it.
Well, you gotta figure. Look at Griselda. Look at Conway. Look at all those guys.
I heard
right?
This guy with wax. I've heard this guy with wax. Let me check.
So the beat. It's funny. Like when I started with, like, as soon as that beat started, and like it, and this might sound weird, but it sounded like something that would be right off a Collective Efforts track.
Collective Efforts. Oh
yeah.
Oh, you know what? I didn't connect that, but okay. All right.
Yeah, just like all just right. that style of beat. You know, like it's
more melodic.
Yeah, it's a bit more melodic, kind of, right. You know, mellow. Right. It was an interesting contrast, like how different the two of them were. You know, the first one kind of had that, you know, that kind of more lazy slurring kind of Wayne style.
But
still sharp, still
he
marks.
Had a. It was a much more intricate rhyme cadence, though. Like, much more intricate.
Yes,
like the way he had to bend some of those words to transition to the next syllable, like that was hard, dude. That was a difficult thing
advanced,
to do. That's what I mean.
Advanced,
that was
level advanced, absolutely. Dude, Sahtyre. I've heard him. I have heard him with wax. I was right about that. I heard him in a track called "Bulletproof" featuring Jaron Benton in Sahtyre. And then I saw
makes that makes sense I saw, too.
I heard him in a track called "Whoomp" with Chase Moore, and we heard him in a track called "The Buddha," which is a Sahtyre track. Sahtyre was first, I gander.
Presto said he's more like Kendrick.
Kendrick. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I see him down that line, but Kendrick, I think, he probably grew up listening to Wu-Tang too.
Yeah, well, he did, but I mean, he was definitely probably grew up with some more West Coast influence. But
you think so? Is he from the West Coast?
Kendrick, yeah.
Is he? Yeah. L.A.
L.A. Mm-hmm, yeah. LA is from Compton, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead. I mean, dude, killer.
Okay,
track. So much.
Okay, I hear you. I feel you, Presto. He said just that. He's talking about that verse. That verse was more Kendrick like.
Okay, okay. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I get you.
Yeah, dude. That was dope. I'm gonna go ahead and give that an 8.2. That was on par. Kept my attention the entire time. I baked and drunk, and I didn't lose track of what was going on, which was great. That's a big thing that I put towards my vote, is like, did I get distracted by inebriation or not? And I didn't. So I'm going to bump that up to an 8.4. That's an 8.4 for me. What do you guys think? Right.
7.5 for me.
7.5? That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna put it at 7. So, seven.
Okay. I'm gonna say that's a 7.75. 8. No, that's a 7.75.
7.75.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we'll see what people think. Let's.
Now, I will admit, some of that is somewhat influenced by just like personal taste, but I can certainly respect the technical aspect of a lot of it, and it may grow on me if I hear more of that, but that's not in my typical bag. So
no, those guys, the first guy, I started thinking before, I'm like, this is too new school for me, I'm not gonna like this. But then he kept on going.
Well, it was not a new school not a new school beat, and
his voice is
I know, but that was
nice. Honestly, dude, I consider Lil Wayne new school.
Well, you know what's this sounds weird too, is there's a lot of times when I do like some, you know, when I go back sometimes, like check the last time that Richie Cunning track, and I was like, actually I gotta bump that shit up, you know what I mean?
Like
when I hear the mixtapes in the car sometimes,
it hits different.
Yeah, it hits different. So sometimes like a track that I may be like, not so sure, when I hear it in the car, for some reason you hear a bass line that you like, you may not have heard, or I don't know. It just hits different, and then I'm just
no doubt.
Like,
well, you're also like you're in a bit of a different vibe too, you know, and like you're not like this is my dedicated listening session, you know, like
and that's why it's the best situation.
Yeah, that's true.
Is to kind of just see this as a group chat, you know, like we're not fucking live. Lose the nervousness, and it makes that's the best part.
It's, you know what, man?
I get what you're saying, but when I re-listen to this, it almost kind of like justifies the way I felt when I first heard it. I'm like,
No, what I mean is too is like what we're doing is, this is what I used to do with my boys. Like we would throw a CD on, and we would all be in the room chilling, smoking, and like track after track, we would just be like, "Hey, that shit was dope. Did you hear that last verse?" Or, "Hey, that beat was sick." Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So,
what
we're doing is what we used to do. We're just not in the same room. We're just
Yep. 100% say yes. 100% say yes. That's fucking fantastic, guys.
Let's do it.
Let's get into the next one. Attack the wings. Hover above the fat lady singing. The vortex of clusterfuck. The hornets are stinging. A candy cane sweetens up your mouth for loud singing. And screaming about mind wizard inner demons. I'm sleeping on the shift. Coffee's in chronic to stay swift. Alert the pilot. Shit's gonna get violent. MC Wilkshake deafens the crowd silent. Four panels of cynics delivers hundreds down with us. The angels are pissing and hissing at the vipers. Spider webs are sticky like the turd helmet of a sniper. Contradictory victory, good for me. Salivate opaque, naked with mad snakes and venomous curves. And disemboweling adjectives, collective alone, baffling detective. Impossible to find, leaving a long trail of hectic, eclectic, magnetic imperfection. My sentences are infections protecting elections. They're attacked to wings. Hover above the fat lady
be singing. The vortex of clusterfuck. The hornets are stinging. A candy cane sweetens up.
Mine that. I had it on. I had it on.